by Rosalind Mallion. Severe heatwave conditions persist over central.